Coronation Street backlash as Anna Windass found guilty. Disgrace to the justice system. Coronation Street viewers were furious after Pat Phelan got away with his dastardly deeds once again. Coronation Street spoilers revealed that Anna Windass, Debbie Rush, was found guilty in tonight's episode. Pat Phelan successfully managed to frame the mum after Seb Franklin fell from a ladder last year, and in one of the biggest injustices in Weatherfield, he walked free. Seb even gave evidence in support of Anna's case, but it was discounted when the court discovered he was pressured into defending her. "Has the jury reached a verdict on which you are all agreed?" asked the judge. She clarified, "Do you find Anna Windass guilty or not guilty of wounding Sebastian Franklin with intent of causing grievous bodily harm?" A guilty verdict was reached and the chamber was catapulted into chaos. Anna quickly broke down and wailed upon hearing she was going to be locked up for a crime she never committed. Her daughter Faye yelled out from the docks, "She didn't do it." Anna then screeched, "I didn't do it. I didn't push Seb. He's made fools of you all. He's the one who should be in there, not me. He should be locked up. Patrick Phelan is pure evil. He's evil." In horrific scenes, Pat even came up to taunt Anna. "It's called justice, Anna. Unanimous verdict, Anna." One person slammed, "I'm sorry, but Coy's just turned ridiculous. Phelan is well overdue what he deserves, and this story has gone on for way too long. Coy, you are a disgrace to the justice service letting this go on. We have all had enough," continued another. A third blasted, "This is so stupid. There's no evidence. What has happened to Coy? How long will Coy viewers have to wait for Phelan to finally get his comeuppance?" Catch Coronation Street on Wednesday at 7:30 p.m. on ITV.